Welcome back, everybody, to the 9 a.m. show. I was thinking back on my years in the business, and I used to love those commercials. You don't see them anymore, but they were for the starving artist sale. Come on Sunday. Price is so low, you can, you know. And I always thought, who are these starving artists? I mean, I want to help these guys out. Well, then I heard about Ray Hummel's problem here. And not that you have a serious problem, Ray. Thanks so much for coming.
Well, yeah, thanks, John.
Ray's an artist. And you want to go to graduate school. You've got your undergrad from Fontbonne.
I'm in graduate school.
You're in graduate school already. And you are an artist. You paint on canvas. And you're trying to raise money for food.
Sure. Yeah.
I mean, you got to eat if you're going to paint.
Right.
Okay. But instead of creating a GoFundMe page, you're having a sale. Right. I love that idea. It's the old-fashioned way. You're going to earn it.
Yeah.
And so you've painted some of these paintings, and we'd like to talk about what's on sale. Let's begin with the Christmas cactus.
Sure, that's an aloe plant at my old
apartment. Oh, aloe plant. I was going to get to that next.
Right, Christmas cactus would be a good subject too, actually.
Yeah. Aloe plants are great because you can break them off and you can actually put it on a burn.
Right?
Yeah. And so this is in your apartment or your house?
Right, at my old apartment. This is the windowsill, and I like the combination of seeing the outside and the inside.
Yeah, it's got depth.
Flattening that space,
And I notice as I move back 5-10 feet or get closer, it changes as well. And this is oil on canvas?
Yep.
Fantastic. And you prime all your own canvases and put them in frames and all
that? Yes.
Fantastic. Okay, what's this piece right here? Is this your buddy?
So, yeah, this is my buddy, Andrew. So whenever I do a portrait, I usually ask a friend to sit for me. And usually they're willing to do it, and usually they're willing to do it for free.
Do they know how long they have to sit there?
No.
Yeah.
and that depends on the picture, you know. So this was a dozen or so sittings, and it ends up being really good quality time.
I've always wondered why an artist just doesn't take a photograph and then paint from the photograph.
Well, we could get into that if you want.
It's a whole nother story.
Right,
Well, next time he comes on when he's even more famous than he already is. Right. And then right here, what do we call this piece? That's Rachel?
So this is Rachel, yes. It doesn't have a title, but this was in my old studio at my apartment in South City. And so she sat next to the window here and had her coffee cup to sort of counterbalance the picture there.
Yeah, I like how you frame everything. Everything's balanced.
Thank you.
And once you put it in, do you usually put it in like a gold leaf gesso frame or something like that, or just a simple frame? What type of frame best sets off, or no frame at all?
Yeah, so these aren't framed, and that's why I brought them, because I wasn't sure what the easel situation would be. Yeah. But usually I do build frames for the work, and they're oak frames, quarter inch, but they're pretty deep, actually.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why I selected these. But most of them are actually framed and ready to hang.
Fantastic. And where do you go to school right now?
IU Bloomington.
IU Bloomington. And they have a big arts department?
Yeah, it's a great program.
Are there other students who come on TV shows to have a starving artist sale?
I don't think so.
This is very unique, everybody. So how does everybody buy one of these if they want to get one? And it's while supplies last. I mean, we're not manufacturing these. They're one of a kind.
So you can contact me directly. You can email me at rayhummel3@gmail.
rayhummel3@gmail.
That's right, because I'm the third.
Oh, okay.
So,
were the other ones, were they artists too?
No.
And is this the only medium that you...
I draw as well.
You draw as well. Yeah. Did you ever do commissions? Like if Rob here behind the camera said, I want you to do an oil painting of me holding the camera. You'd do that?
If the price is right, yeah.
So it's all up to, you know, you kind of negotiate, right?
Yeah, that's how. But absolutely, I would love to do that.
Come on, this is how Picasso got his start, in Montmartre, in France, you know, Paris. I mean, he was painting and people bought the paintings, and now they're worth gazillions of dollars. You have to die first, though, usually.
Yeah.
And we don't, bummer. He's in no rush to do that, he's just a young guy.
Right.
Ray, thanks so much for coming on.
Continued
success. And I hope you raise enough money to eat during graduate school.
Thanks, and I have to tell you, I almost wore a bow tie, not to show you up. But.
Yeah, it just probably wouldn't be very artistic. I like black, it's more.
Thanks.
No.
Thanks.
But thank you for thinking of it.
Yeah.
It's all of it because of Bowtie Tuesday.
You look nice too.
Thank you. We're going to give away some meat coming up next.
All right.
We have some tube steaks, so stick around.
Cool.